There's a girl who lives in my apartment building. She's the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. And I'd do anything if I could be with her. I'd do anything. So every morning I leave a rose on her doorstep. And every morning she just steps right over it. I smile at her as she walks by, but she doesn't even look my way. Hey Rylee, why can't you see how very, very much you mean to me? But that thought never enters your mind. You must be blind. So I hide myself a scavenger to spell out my love for her in letters over 50 feet tall. But Rylee just kept walking down the street. No, she didn't look up at all. She didn't notice when I painted her name on my car. She didn't notice when I burned her name into the lawn. She didn't notice when I carved her name into my skin. I just can't win. So after 2 years of non-stop trying, gotta give up before I go completely insane. From always watching Rylee walking around with that dog and that cane. Hey Rylee, why can't you see how very, very much you mean to me? But that thought never enters your mind. You must be blind.
Oh crap, she is.